What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to Mariah Carey, Fantasy, the official HD video. This is my first time ever listening to this song and my first time ever watching the music video, so this would be very exciting. Mariah just always kills it with the vocals, so I'm excited to see this, so let's go right on into this reaction. No, not a clown. Get off the screen. Yo, I hate clowns. I have a strong hatred for clowns. No. But on the other hand, listen to our vocals. Okay, whistle notes. Did this come out in the 90s? I know this song from Rush Hour when the girl got kidnapped in the limo. If you know, you know. But I other than the part that she sang, that's the only part that I know from the song. Get off the screen. Bro, she is so fine. She's so gorgeous. Yeah, this definitely gives me a 90s vibe. I love her flow on this. When you listen to her vocals, it just sounds like she's like you're floating on a cloud. She's getting a tattoo with Fantasy on it. How is she this pretty? Tell me. How? Okay, I really love this song. This has to be like up there with one of my favorite Mariah songs that I've heard from her because of her cadence and just how she sings it. Like, her range is impossible. Like, it's crazy. It's insane. Like, this one has to be up there with one of my favorite Mariah songs that I've heard from these reactions. Like, she's incredibly talented, and it's crazy. Like, whenever I said this, but whenever you listen to her, it sounds like you're floating on a cloud, or like you're listening to a butterfly's wings flapping. And I don't even know if that makes any sense, but that's just what I envision when I listen to her sing. And she's just incredible and beautiful. Beautiful. But this music video, it looked like she was having fun. Look, I was a bit skeptical at the beginning because there was a clown, and then I said, like, clowns have to be like one of my worst fears ever. I'm not even gonna lie. But yeah, it looked like that she was having so much fun in this music video. It looked like she could have had fun on set while filming this, so that was really cool. And even the choreography that they have the guys doing, and it gave off this very 90s type beat. Yeah, it looked very 90s-esque. So yeah, I really enjoyed this. This was 10 out of 10 for me. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys please comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next of Mariah's. And make sure you subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post. Because if you're not subscribed, you won't be able to see when I post. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And I'll see you guys in my next video.